antimony, arsenic, aluminum, selenium, and hydrogen, and oxygen, and nitrogen, and rhenium, and nickel, neodymium, neptunium, germanium, and iron, americium, ruthenium, uranium. There are 102 elements, and then there's a little ditty at the end where those are the elements they know about at Harvard. But those who studied chemistry at Johns Hopkins University will unanimously agree that others were discovered. Yeah, the Cubans liked it.